All right, so right now we're gonna see Nelk at this liquor store. And right now it's pouring.
Look at this fucking crowd.
Who's that dude? I think you said a guy when he was like 11.
We are drenched. This kid is drenched. Mint chocolate milkshake.
All right, boys, we've been waiting for this day a long time. Cracker Barrel.
All right, the goal is to eat all of this. I don't know if we can do it, but can we do it?
I think we can do it.
Crispy. The French toast is all but finished. Super great.
Check out this sweet potato. Look at these marshmallows.
I gotta tell you, this sweet potato, oh my god, that's a 10.
Now I know only I can stop the rain.
It's not that we gotta do what we do, it's what we know. So to me, it ain't nothing but being true, but now I know.
Actually, they just built this Aldi right by my house, so we're gonna go in for the first time and check it out.
So you have to deposit 25 cents to get the fucking cart. What a fucking joke.
Some guy was nice enough to lend me his cart. And he was done with it, so got a free cart.
Enter. Very interesting. Kind of small, but kind of cool. Very interesting. This definitely ain't no Publix, I'll say that.
All right, that was a joke of a grocery store, but I got some chicken breast and some chewy bars. But it's safe to say I'm probably not going to do any more shopping there. Man, that's as rinky-dink as it gets. Kind of a joke as a grocery store.
It doesn't have to be the way it is. You say it is just because for the past 20 years, every day it is.
But now I know.
I want to be able to walk out my front door without worrying about coming in conflict with the law. Cause
now I know only I can stop the rain.
Wow.
Everybody eats. So there's been a raccoon in my yard. And he's been playing around with it. But I don't know. There it is. All right, 2 hours later, this raccoon is still there. Little guy. All right, it's now 5:45 and this damn raccoon is still there. He's nuzzled in there. Here. All right. Hey.
Bro. Who sleeps like that?
Was he the raccoon still out there?
The coon is still out there.
It's now 9 o'clock. Is this fucking raccoon still here? And he is. He's still fucking there. Raccoon's still there. All right, so last night around 10 p.m. came out, didn't see the raccoon. Then this morning I came out, didn't see the raccoon. But I was throwing the ball to Indy, and I see the raccoon over here, and it's not moving. It's got flies on its eyes, so I think the raccoon was sick and was dying, and now it's dead. I'm sorry, buddy. All right, so I ended up using a shovel to get him over the fence. And he's really upset, but I think the man was sick and his time was up, so.
If you wanna ride, come ride with me. Take me by the hand, feel the chemistry. Losing track of time in the ecstasy. It's getting out of hand, it's just you and me. And we are now.
Pizza on deck.
Yeah, pizza. Brr, brr, brr.
Here we go.
What the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more.
X more.
All right, we got a birthday treat for Indy. It's a 22-inch bone. Sit. All right. Enjoy that, young man. How do you like the bone? You liking it?
Eat that shit, boy.
You liked it? You liking it?